do you want to do the toxic waste story? Not one guy has ever wanted to do the toxic waste story. Why is that, Brandon?
Human nature?
No offense. This is the top-ranked high school paper in the country, and I intend to keep it that way, so I suggest you put aside your dreams of editing the swimsuit issue of Sports Illustrated. We are talking long hours, major deadlines, and total commitment. Still interested?
Wow, you are intense.
I know. But that's what it takes to do what we do around here, so if you're not willing to make the sacrifices, I totally understand.
Guess I should start by interviewing the janitor, huh?
Custodial engineer. And Brandon. Nice meeting you.
Nice meeting you too.